The eye of glass is much more easier to draw because we are not drawing so much. We simply have to copy the whole group from the last eyeball and delete some unused parts. First, I copy the basic shape of the eye and fill it with a blue color. Then I have to try out some layer modes in combination with the opacity. At the end, I'm deleting the veins and the nerve, and that's it. In the end, I have to move it a little bit more to the center.